Okay, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to give you a tour of my sketchbook. I'm actually running out of storage in my phone, so I will make this video really quick. Okay, this is the first sketch. I purposely elongated her neck and her face as well, and took some artistic liberty to play around with my style. Actually, I don't have any particular style, but you will see in many of my paintings that I elongate someone's neck really large. Okay, this is not certainly the painting which I should be proud of, but it's good to create some of the paintings out of your head. Okay, this is urban sketching. This is a sketch of a girl. As you can see, I have elongated her neck as well. And what I really love about, really like about this painting is the use of bold and expressive colors around the cheek and lips area. Okay, let's see. It's really funny to critique your own sketching. Okay, let's see the see this picture of a man. This area was supposed to be the beard of this man, but it doesn't look like. Just mention in the comment section, does it look like the beard of this man or some kind of cloth hanging around his neck? Please mention. I really don't know. Okay, so let's see. This is another sketch by me. This is actually a live sketching. It was a scene of my home, that basin area. And what I really like about this painting is the cast shadow which is getting casted on this wall because of this. And it's that's very crucial in watercolor painting, that you make that cast shadow, because it makes that object stands out. So always, whenever you do watercolor painting, just make sure that you add cast shadow of the object. And this is another perspective sketch, urban sketching. I use the concept of two-point perspective in this sketch. Every line that goes in this direction converges to this point, and the line which goes in this direction converges to this point. As you can see, I will make you learn about the 1-point, 2-point and 3-point perspective in further videos. Okay, this is another urban sketching, and this cast shadow really makes this painting a successful one. Okay, this is a burrow, the Weasley house. All Potterheads must be knowing this house. And this painting is also really successful in conveying the idea of lights and shadows. Okay, this is another sketch. Okay, this is another live sketching from my home. Okay, this is another perspective sketching. I've used the idea of 1-point perspective here, as you can see. I think that makes the end of this video. If you are new here, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And if you want such kind of videos, if you like this kind of videos, just must like this video and share this video to your friends. And thank you so much for watching. I see you soon. Thank you.